Hey, Psych2Goers, welcome back to our channel. According to statistics, only a small percentage of you who watch our videos are actually subscribed. So if you haven't, and at the end of the video you enjoy what you see, do consider subscribing. It would help a lot with YouTube's algorithm in promoting more of our mental health content. Thanks for being here. You may have just given up on romance. Your last relationship was a bust. You've been on way too many awkward dates, and now romance seems to be the last thing on your mind. Love is not in the air for you, or so it may seem. Despite this, you can't help but ponder the question, when will my soulmate show up? You do believe in soulmates, right? Well, you clicked this video, so even if you say you don't, I'm willing to bet there's a bit of curiosity in you that leaves you looking for the signs for when they may show. Before we begin, we want to remind you that this video is for entertainment purposes only. It's for fun. It's not backed up by scientific studies. With that said, here are seven signs your soulmate will show up soon. Number one, you have romantic dreams. You've just awakened from a dream. Your head is light as air and your heart is swirling. And your stomach, yep, full of butterflies. You've been dreaming of romance. Reportedly, many couples who've practiced the law of attraction often remembered that they've had a surge in romantic dreams before they met their lifelong partner. Some have even reported recognizing their soulmate after seeing them in a dream. But you don't need to dream the exact face of your soulmate for this to be a sign. Even if you don't remember the details, having a dream about your future soulmate or a vivid dream filled with romance is a sign their higher self may just be reaching out to you. Number two, you often see the numbers 1111 or 111. So you're minding your own business, getting a quick coffee and a bite to eat. When you suddenly have an urge to look to your right, what do you see? A clock with the numbers 1111. Next, you drive home and see the same numbers hidden amongst a billboard for KFC. Only $11.11 for a bucket of chicken. That's a good deal, you shout to yourself. But then you also say, what a coincidence. You brush it off as a coincidence, but then you see the numbers again. This time, it's the last four French fries from your KFC meal. They read out 1111. These sequences of numbers are often recognized as angel numbers by many. The general belief is that they foreshadow something amazing and important that will be happening in your life soon. Many important world events have happened on the 11th day of the 11th month, and data revealed that on November 11th, 2011, there was a surge in the number of marriages that took place on that day. Coincidence? I think not. Or, well, maybe for that one. Some think it's a true sign of new beginnings, while others believe angels are trying to communicate something to you. Maybe that your soulmate is near. Number three, you've been working on yourself and self-love. While everyone could use more self-love, it's important to ask yourself, do I love myself first? It's important we love ourselves and hold a trust or contentment with where we are and where we're going. Life can be a bizarre journey with twists and turns. It has its unexpected moments, but the one thing we can stay true to is ourselves. There are some who believe a sudden urge to better yourself means your partner feels the same. It's thought to believe it's how you two will walk towards each other. If you've worked on self-love and self-care, you probably have had a growth in appreciation for yourself. Your self-esteem may have improved as well. Using a good amount of time and energy to focus on yourself and your emotional needs is very important. Now that you've made room for self-growth and personal development, you're ready for your soulmate. Confidence and positive thinking are believed to bring positive experiences and people into your life. Number four, you know what you want in life. When you know what you want in life, that confidence and security will draw in a partner who holds the same confidence. If we really begin to spend time determining what will truly make us happy in life, we'll likely develop a positive outlook on this decision. Positive thoughts are believed to bring positive experiences and people. So your soulmate may be drawn to you if you present this light energy. Number five, you begin to see love everywhere. Along with the numbers 1111, you can't help but notice love actually is all around. It's everywhere. On the subway, you can't help but notice a couple kissing. At work, someone receives a bouquet of roses. The walk to your apartment, somebody's getting married on your doorstep. Wow, this really is a sign. It's believed that reminders of romance are actually a sign that your inner vibrations are on track with your true love. This may be the universe giving you signs to prepare for when you meet your soulmate. Number six, new opportunities arise. While a cozy night watching Netflix sounds like the perfect cup of tea, how are you supposed to Netflix and chill with your soulmate if you're too busy inside to meet them? The best chance to meet your soulmate is to take any opportunity that is thrown your way. While I may have implied simply accepting your friend's request for a night out on town, I also mean any good opportunity. If you find a new and exciting opportunity coming your way, don't miss out. Say yes to as many of the good ones as you can. This is often the universe's way of giving you a chance to meet someone who can impact your life. It may be desirable to simply stay in, cozy under the covers with your favorite food as you watch the next season of The Crown. But your soulmate won't burst through the doors while you're Netflixing, unless they're the FBI or the pizza delivery man. And number 7, you trust yourself and the universe. Yes, the universe. We did mention her quite a lot. A big focus on the law of attraction is to relieve yourself of the anxiety of goals. Place your trust in yourself and the universe. While goals are an important part of achieving what you desire, you shouldn't rely on achieving them to be happy. Instead, focus on trusting that all good things will come back to you when you put good things out into the world. Trust and make peace with the idea that you won't know everything. It could be years or months until your true love shows up. Your soulmate could come knocking on your door any minute now, or the pizza guy. So have you noticed any of these signs in your life? What does your soulmate look like in your dreams? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and share this video with someone who would enjoy it. Subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell icon for more content like this. And as always, thanks for watching.